How y'all doing? I've got Randy Cooper here from Emperors and Elephants. How you doing today, brother?
Pretty good, man. It's good to see you, brother.
So it's good to see you. Now, you remember last year this time, we made a little bit of a bet because I was getting a little frustrated. I love this guy like a brother, but I was getting a little frustrated because he tried to get a hold of me. I tried to get a hold of him, and his number would change about every 15 minutes. So I'd get a call or a text, and I'd be like, well, who the hell is this? And I could always hear him, man, it's Coop, man. I'm like, well, it's another phone number. What the hell? Do you work at a call center? Are you wanted by the police? What the hell is going on here? So I made you a bet last year, and I said, if you keep your number for a year, then I'll give you whatever guitar you want. Here we are a year later. And I've yet to verify because my phone is charging. So this is a very honorable man. I'll take his word for it. He says it's the same. I'll trust him. I will verify later. You bet your ass, especially with all these guitars hanging in here, because I'm putting my ass on the line saying I'll give him whatever guitar he wants. And when Elliot sees this, he's going to shit a chicken. But I'm a man of my word. We're an upstanding company. We're a company of our word. So we're going to figure that out. So you've kept the number for a year, right?
Whole year. And I walked in here in college, you know, I walked right up to you, and I'm like, Josh, that phone better ring. You better answer it. Don't be rock-starring me.
I wasn't big timing you. It's just on the charger because everybody's been blowing me up. So I'm kind of running on fumes. So if all goes well, I should have a missed call from you.
Dang right.
Is that right?
Probably two or three.
Well, let's go look. Let's go look and see if I got a missed call. Come on. If I don't have a missed call, we're going to see. Come on, let's go check it out. We're going to go back to the artist lounge back here and come on. We'll go back to the artist lounge and see if...
Right here.
Oh, yeah, the OG, the original Dean from Hell. There it is. Dave Vincent's doing a photo op. All right. Let me slide by him over here and see. It's a moment of truth right here. You're getting a little bit of an inside glimpse into the artist lounge. It's so top secret, the damn door's locked. So I got to get my key. Oh. All right, here we go. Oh, look at that. The lovely Dean girl's in here. So we're going to see if I have a missed call from Randy Cooper. Oh, he's calling me right now. Look.
Oh, look at that.
There it is. So I owe this guy a guitar. There it is. Okay, well, damn. I'm a man of my word, I guess. Well, there you have it. You saw it here. You know, we're going to pick out a guitar. He's getting ready to go shopping. So to all you young boys and girls out there, keep your phone numbers longer, and maybe you'll get a free Dean guitar, too, one of these days. You know what I'm saying?
Thanks a year.
Later.